Good morning. It's a great day to be a Buccaneer. Today is Friday, February 17th, 2023. Next up is Paisley Popple with the Plague.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing and pause for a moment of silence. Next up is Georgia Medlock. If you still have candy money, please turn it into Ms. O'Neill as soon as possible. We have Behavior Break this week, and 8th graders today. This month, we are celebrating Black History. Today is Random Acts of Kindness Day. Next up is Lindsay.
We have Pizza Crunchers on the lunch menu for today. Now to KJ.
This month, we are focusing on being brave and taking academic risk, which is one characteristic of being a good learner. Please make sure you remember bring your Chromebooks to school and charge them daily. Remember to read your AR books and take your AR test. The AR celebration will be soon. For today's weather, it will be 69 degrees with a 45% chance of rain. The birthdays are Autumn Rose, Tavon Kingsley Ewell, Isaiah Henry, and Dalton LaRoche. Our word of the day today is farewell. It is used to express good wishes or parting. Now to Gabe with the quote.
Today's quote is, "People come and go, but you'll never forget them," by me. Have a great day. Make this a fantastic Friday. And remember to be respectful, responsible, and ready. Today is the last day of the McIntosh County Middle School Fall and Winter News Team. Thank you all for tuning in to our broadcast in the morning. When we come back from the break, the following students will be the host of the show: Tyler Smalls, Jacob Crook, Ariana Kennedy, James Durant, Caleb Ward, and Hunter Hansen. Thank you again for tuning in. Have a safe break.
Got 12 ounces, a good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much.